close your eyes and vibe with me. Let's take a trip, ride with me. Come, let me take you to a place where there are no faces, no races, no hatred. A sacred place where I've grown. I've come to know it as my home. It's where my soul roams. It's not a dreamland, matter of fact, it's far from it. It's a place where I'm a star, I love it. I put no being, a sacred land above it. No Jerusalem, no Bethlehem, no birthplace of Jesus. It's a place talked only in theory or a beginning thesis. It's a place believed to be gone from this earth, where our youth can grow and learn. It's been stricken from us, taken from our hearts. You must believe in it, I believed, and in it I got a new start. I got a new ground, I found this profound wonderland. And I feel probably close to Alice fell when the hole she fell down opened up into a bright scape landmark by colorful plants, no animals to speak of, only white socks and clean sneakers. It's a place I can't describe, it can't be defined. You must witness the power it possesses itself in your mind. This television has made us weak and lazy, and the opposite of efficient. It's a magical land only to those who actually wish it. This is my happy place, my sacred burial ground, my lover's domain, the lion's den. This is where magic happens. This is where I started rapping, where I made my first friend. It shows itself every time I pick up a pen. I write with this keyboard and I open my mind. It's the creativity process I go through. Probably why everything I write is true and everything else is false. It has no name, no depiction, no faults. It's the epitome of perfect. In it, I am tenfold better than worthless. Have you seen the water still with no ripples in it? Have you witnessed the now take its prey while it cripples it? How about the movements of a swan in the air? It's beautiful, truthful. Inside, there are no worries or cares. They wanted us to forget it, so they can control what we do. But we don't want that to happen, do you? Probably why you've never seen or heard of it is simple. These evil people take feeble minds and strip it of all independence. So we know only what we're shown through the government and drugs. It's a place where no one is above anyone else, just love. It's a place I see when I go to your pond and see fish jump out of the water. It's a place I want to take my future son or daughter. It's not to be made fun of or undermined. It's a place that has no sense of time, no day or night. Where in no way, shape, or form is anyone allowed to fight. Where a young hatchling first learns about flight. Where a samurai takes solace, it's a place that's tranquil. Where the burden and weight of an anvil is lifted off of your shoulders. A place to take shelter in storms during tornadoes or hurricanes. Tsunamis, typhoons, volcanoes, and earthquakes. This place is only known to a select few, I happen to be one. It's a place I go to now, a place I go to when my life is done. It's found in the darkest part of your heart, where no light can exist. It's a place where a feeling not unlike that of a first kiss. Memorable, always will give a smile and bring joy. Something we lost in present time, something not deployed. It's despicable, no one knows what it is or was anymore. It's sad, all of our old windows are closed and shuttered the doors. Amazing, it's made up of dreams and wishes. It's what I call my brain, my mind, what I envision to be absolute.